This is the only courtroom where I got some real justice.
I thought justice would have prevailed, but it didn't.
I'm a parent just like you are. You don't give me privileges and time to see my daughter.
He kept her way too long.
This is the first time I've actually gotten real justice in the courtroom out of my 39 years of living.
I just hope that we can...